My name is Katie Dehner, and I'm the design studio intern. Once you intern here, it's an experience you won't forget because the people here care about you so much and want to see you grow professionally, but also spiritually and socially. And so it's just an environment that is unlike any other internship.
So my name is Joseph Morris, and I interned with the IT infrastructure group. Learning and experiencing how all these different departments come together with all their different requirements and workflows and their different needs and how they can sort of cooperate to deliver all sorts of different experiences to our listeners, to our donors, to all sorts of people who really benefit from what we do. It's a really eye-opening experience.
My name is Marcus Mertillian. I'm interning with Satellite Engineering on the applications team. The most valuable thing I learned in this internship was understanding the people you work with, trusting the people you work with, not being afraid to let people know your shortcomings and where you don't know. It's okay to not know something, and allowing your team to come alongside you and really pick you up.
My name is Peter Van Osdelen, and I interned in IT with the software development team. I would say that if you are looking for a place where you're going to learn a lot in a low-pressure environment where everyone is for you and wants to help you, this is a great place for it.
Yeah, my name is Grant Hovander, and I interned in the engineering department as a broadcast engineer intern. All the people here have just set such a high standard for how radio should be and just the quality of the work that's been done here and the quality of the people, and it's really given me a clear idea of what I want in the workplace.
Hey, my name is Noel Vargas, and I'm interning at the help desk. My overall experience with K-LOVE Air1 would be definitely the fun and welcoming environment